welcome to Jumanji 3.
Jumanji 3, the cinemas.
This time, it's a reboot starring Andrew Garfield and Peter Parker and Tom Holland. Tobey Maguire, not Peter Parker.
All those guys.
All those guys. As all three Spidey men come together. Okay, I'm on the surface.
Okay. Oh, I see you. Turn around. I'm like straight over here, yeah. I'll get off this thing.
Oh, chickens.
Oh, nice. I don't see those guys.
Quite a few chickens.
This okay. Is good. Here, take this. And if you could pass me some string, that'd be excellent. Thank you.
Here we go. Did you raid the temple or?
No. That witch in there kind of made me back off.
Whereabouts is the witch?
I went into it from the top, like I blocked up to the top, and it's in the first layer, like under the top. So just be careful.
Oh. Oh,
operates down.
That's the roll. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, you just went right down there.
Took a diamond.
How many?
One.
Oh, okay, we're one away, boys.
Do you want to get the string, or we don't really need it?
Not really. Okay, well that works, I guess, yeah. Just get past all the zombies and such. Also yet to take damage, so I kind of still want to preserve that for as long as I can.
Oh, I've been poisoned.
Oh, no. How long?
One more second.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Good job, I've got a stack of gold. Oh, there's just bones in that. That sucks. Okay. Anyway.
Yeah, I have two golden apples on me, crafted right now, if you
want. Do you mind if I eat one?
Yeah.
We smelt up.
Take that, yeah.
Okay. I've got barely any coal.
Oh, here. Take half of mine.
What are your guys' plans for the summer? Are you going anywhere?
Depends, I guess. I know I'm going to be going out to my cottage up north a little bit, but I know I'm also going to be most likely doing a certain job, so don't really know if I'm going to be going out like anywhere else outside of the city.
As
we'll
what?
As for my job?
Yeah.
Probably just going to be doing being a camp counselor for the third time. I do it for like an art camp at a museum, which is nice.
My only real plan is going to Istanbul, but that's in September. Not even really summer, is it?
Close enough.
I'll probably come up with stuff like that.
Oh, it will be
warm,
wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Kinda.
What about you?
I'm going to Mallorca.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. And end of June. It's actually very cheap. For
nice.
That period, it's like, well, you would expect, I don't know, I'll say in euros, would normally be like 700 or something, but for us it's like 430.
Is this an end of school trip by any chance, once you graduate?
I will graduate, hopefully, yeah, but yeah, I think so, yeah. I guess you could call it that way.
Most of my year went to Zante. Really liked it. Which is Greece, I think.
Oh.
But yeah, party island.
What were their experience, like, money-wise? Because like, there's a lot of discussions always with people. I ask people how was their experience and what was the, like, how much money would you bring? Because everyone says Well, then it's five. Just you have you'd have enough for 500, and others say, yeah, get like over 1,000 or something. I'm like, okay, that's a
depends
big
how much fun I'm drinking, to be quite frank. If you're going to have a good time,
yeah,
take about 600. If you're going to have a really good time, take about 850.
Yeah, I do not want to be careful with like spend whatever I wanna.
Yeah. But at the moment I'm gonna be converting all my money to Turkish money soon because the lira is crashing at the moment.
Oh.
So I'm gonna take advantage of that.
Yeah, that's smart.
You have all the apples you need, right? Like red ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I've got 6 caps on me.
Ah, okay.
You can take the rest rest of gold if you want any.
Yeah.
That's quite sad.
Oh, what happened?
Did you get poisoned?
I meant MLG down a ravine, but then I somehow placed the water already above the ravine and then jumped.
Oh. Whoops.
Yeah, whoops, exactly. Could've
been bad.
It's fine. We can rebuild.
Yeah.
You have the gold.
I have the gold. Cold bacon.
What are you gonna do?
Okay. Yeet. Edvin is meleeable, guys.
Finally. He's off the team. I'm just going to go find a little spot to dig down again, and I'll just repeat what I was doing earlier and hope that I can pull for one more diamond.
I found a mesa.
Oh.
Did you pick up the rest of the golden furnaces?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sitting at a clean 3 golden apples with no spare right now.
Yes, I have 6 scups with no spare.
Gotcha. Okay.
This looks really nice, actually. It's like a little mesa hill and sort of an oasis.
Oh, nice.
I'm just going around exploring the terrain a bit at the moment before I head back down. You know, got to live a little.
Yeah, yeah. Take it in.
I'm 19, barely left. Oh, I'm right in the corner of the map.
I do kind of hope that I can find another unrated structure, because it seems like the chances are it could have another diamond in it, which is all we need for a chance at the moment. So that really would be quite nice.
Or if I can find a Edvino Mimarino on the surface.
Yeah. Any enemy that is killable would be nice.
Boom, more chickens.
Nice.
There is XP on the ground here, though.
Yeah.
Question marks. But they didn't kill the chickens. Which is weird. Maybe they're not having the troubles that we are with.
They're not entering a chicken famine.
Okay, it's night time. I'm gonna head down.
Yeah.
I found a nice surface cave. Settle down. This looks like a nice surface cave.
What's the noise?
What noise?
I hear some noise around me.
Oh.
And it is a sound of the game. Sounds like rain, but. I don't think it's
is it one of those like weird ambient noises that they play?
Yeah.
Sounds like that could be it.
Ah. Yes.
Like, I've never heard this.
Crafting table would be a good thing to have. And a pickaxe. All of these are very useful things to take with you on your Minecraft adventures.
I'm like it.
Did get into a what is this temple underwater? Oh,
it's a guardian.
Uh-oh.
Have you found an ocean temple?
Yeah, I did. What the? Oh,
is it like
no.
A proper ocean temple, or is it like a Biome Bundle thing? If it's a proper ocean temple, then there should be 8 blocks of gold in there.
Yeah,
somewhere.
I know. That's We'll be back, nice.
Be back in a sec.
But I have no clue how to do that properly and not really get in danger.
Oh yeah, I found
there are like the mobs in there are quite. They deal a lot, don't they?
Oh, ah, I caught fire.
The noise is quite distracting, so that's.
I had to eat a couple of gaps, but I found a lot more gold. I'd say earth. There's more cave down here. Wait a second. Okay, never mind. I thought this might have been a place that I'd already, like, been.
Alright, I'm back.
What would you suggest? Get in there, get the. Try to get the. Stuff, or.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Hmm?
I'm not sure what you mean, Ember.
Like, should I try to get in the temple? If it's there, I don't know. But yeah. I don't know how dangerous it is.
Oh, we all have weakness.
Uh-oh. I would think it's dangerous enough that I just wouldn't really go near it, honestly.
It'd make good footage. Like on an ocean temple in a recorded round.
There is
that.
That's
never been done before.
Oh, I broke into a structure.
It wasn't filled with water.
And what I think is structure here, yeah.
Any... Uh-oh.
The structure is just a bunch of lava lined with like stone bricks.
Oh yeah, if you go up over it.
Over it.
So if you go above the lava, that's where like the dungeon is. Because the one I found was intercepted by a cave.
Fishes. I shouldn't probably.
I'm trying to figure out how to go above it because I am above it. That's how I dug into it, but. Doesn't seem to be anything above it.
Maybe it's below
I
it.
Know where it exactly check. Is. That would be nice.
You want a PM cord, Ember, and I can come to you. Okay, I'm about 800 blocks away. Alt surface. Nice.
Whole thing is just lined with lava. This is so weird.
Mm-hmm.
Like a giant square just filled with lava.
They make some. Oh, I found the place where the block should be.
Mm.
I think I'm pretty sure that's the place. Never really explored any of the. I guess it's nice I can go under it and not be in the.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's that.
Oh, well, I just found Lit Cave.
Oh. What are your coords? It could be one that we've already, like.
Yeah.
And that might be Max's initial cave.
Maybe. Maybe it was close to those coordinates. I don't remember. I mean, I remember I was around, like, Nake 700, Nake 700.
Ooh. That
but
fish
I could have relocated
scared.
Around there.
I've just found the mesa to end all mesas.
Oh. Alright.
Alright, we're with rich boys.
Ooh, and this is like a biome bundle like jungle temple.
Alright, guys, I got the golden box.
You did?
You got all of them.
Yeah, I've
nice.
Got eight.
Oh my god.
I did Christ. Something. Yeah.
That's good news.
Oh, this has already been raided. Yeah. Oh, this is like a desert temple, but in the jungle. That might have already been spotted by somebody. Well, it has already been spotted by somebody, but...
I'm just gonna go ahead and surface.
Yeah. Okay.
PM cords.
I am moving though, so I wouldn't advise heading to me.
Okay, I don't have a cave. I'm just kind of digging to sounds I'm hearing. Oh. Maybe it'll get me somewhere.
Oh, this is. I can never remember like where in like Biome Bundle stuff, like the actual stuff is.
Stuff.
Like sometimes there's chests like underneath ruins. Oh. Like I think I'm at a ruined village at the moment because there's a something which looks suspiciously like a church from a village.
Mm.
Put my rod on my bar. In case a not friendly boy comes.
Not friendly boy. This hasn't seemed to be any real encounters yet.
No. Oh, fuck. My sky text is animated and I thought I just saw a beacon.
A bit interesting.
It was just a shooting star, though, so it's all good.
Lord
Lylips is up.
Lylips.
I mean, if Fairy comes back, Fairy won't get that.
That team just can't cut a break. And nothing there. Okay.
I don't think it'll have cleared the weakness from him.
Fair point.
Even hear the noise up surface.
Yeah, the noises are very, very, very loud.
Oh.
I'm just gonna evacuate that area. That was quite strange. I don't think there was even anything there. It was just a giant square of lava surrounded by stone bricks.
Heading over to you, Ember. I assume you crafted two gaps from the gold you just found.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so you just have enough for a lowly 7 gaps.
Yeah, exactly.
I like how with Biome Bundle there's so much like variation, like in even in the biomes themselves. So you have that like the overreaching jungle biomes, and then the jungle oasis is this sort of swamp jungle. A sheep just fell from a tree on top of me. Somebody's been here. It's not Gus.
It's not Gus. I haven't taken damage yet, so I'm just.
Do not
curious.
Listen to at 22, Gus.
Merc
I've ran away a bit.
Actually, yeah. Merc and BBR.
I don't know
myself.
If they want to meet up.
I'm there in an area which is looted, but I just want to kind of look-see through.
And Max, I'm above you.
Okay. I might just come up then, because I'm just staircasing and getting nowhere.
Ooh, I have a sponge.
Oh.
I know it's coarse dirt. Would have been nice if it was sponge. Could have used that in a tire. Cool. Just hop across lakes with sponges.
I just want one diamond. We've got like so much gold. No. I just want to get enchanted. Start working on that. Then I'm finding more emeralds and redstone.
I'm probably gonna. See you guys next time.